Edwards National Memorial Shrine and Museum has been awarded the 2022 Concrete Achievement Award. The award is being given for the construction of the Vietnam Wall. It was presented to Commander Craig Bedford and Chris Harmon of Hagerman Construction. The wall took a total of 7 months to build, and it was dedicated on May 29th of last year. The wall is open to the public if you want to go 7 days a week at 2122 O'Day Road in Fort Wayne.